Sasha's always fired up. The SmackDown Women's Champion from the second rope with a Meteora. Oh,
that could do it.
Oh,
cover, hook of the leg, Bailey.
The captain with the save.
Breaking things up, went to the shoulder. And Bailey caught, though, Banks with a knee. And Bianca Belair now. Check out this athleticism.
Bianca Belair can do it all.
And Bailey dumped out of the ring along with Bianca. And now Sasha turns her attention to Natalya, who rallies with an elbow. Went for the big clothesline. Banks now.
Oh. Back and forth.
The power of Natalya, but Sasha Banks. Oh. And now Natalya's got Banks. Oh, look at that. Oh. Picked her in the air. Into the better statement. What a move by Banks.
Center of the ring. Natalya's in trouble.
Natalya trying to make it to the bottom rope, trying to crawl for a break on the rope here.
Almost there.
Woman to graduate from the heart.
No.
Banks.
Maybe tapping out.
Change of plans.
Natalya nowhere to go. He's got a tap.
Here are your winners by submission. Bianca Belair and the SmackDown Women's Champion, Sasha Banks.
Sasha and Bianca, very, very impressive here tonight.
I'm digging this team with the boss and the EST.
Bianca, huge victory for you tonight. On Friday, you said beating Bailey was the biggest win of your career. Does this top it?
Oh, beating Bailey was one thing. It was great. But winning the Women's Royal Rumble and lasting over an hour, what can top this other than now going to WrestleMania? This is a great moment. This is a moment that I can't even describe. It's just the answer is a feeling. It's a feeling. How do I feel? It's just a feeling that I can't describe. And I'm just so excited. I'm so ready to go to WrestleMania.
Have you put any thought into WrestleMania?
I'm just taking one step at a time. You know, I beat Bayley, that I won the Women's Warrior Rumble match. And right now I'm just living in the moment. I got to go call my mom. I got to go call my daddy. I got to go celebrate with my husband, Tez. I'm living in the moment. And after tonight, I'm just going to prepare for WrestleMania. And then I'll focus on who I'm going to face. But all I can say is, you know, you can't spell WrestleMania without EST. So I'm going to show up and show out.
Now, I've been watching you, okay? I've been watching you. I've seen you pick up Otis. So I know you are the strongest. And I've seen you chase down and beat Bailey. So I know you are the fastest. But the best? I don't think so. So Bianca, if you're gonna choose me, then choose me. Because you have it all. But you don't got this.
It's gotta be agonizing for Nia's tailbone. Shayna Baszler anxiously awaiting a tag.
And now Banks and Belair working together, not allowing the tag to be made, and now the attack outside the ring.
Yeah, but poor Reginald's all alone inside the ring with Nia.
Reginald looking for his opportunity, caught by Nia Jax.
I don't think so, Reginald.
Double drop kick.
No.
Reginald's
no,
in the cover
no,
on Nia. No. Reginald's pinned Nia Jax.
Here are your winners, Reginald, Bianca Belair, and the SmackDown Women's Champion, Sasha Banks.
A vintage win for Reginald and company.
You see, you call yourself the EST of the WWE? Well, I don't think so, because I'm the best. I'm number one, which makes you second best.
You know, you standing here, you got a whole lot to say, so I'm gonna make you eat your words. on the grandest stage of them all. Cause I'ma take your title. And then I'ma show the whole entire world that I'm the strongest, I'm the fastest, I'm the roughest, I'm the toughest, I'm the quickest, I'm the greatest, I'm the B-E-S-T of WWE. So Sasha, it's on.
Bianca Belair has made her decision. The EST of WWE versus The Boss at WrestleMania.
I love it. What a choice.
Series of drop kicks from Bianca. Whips Natalya in. Now Bianca's second rope, great athleticism and balance. Bianca, roll through.
Keep it up, keep it fresh.
Whoa, right, spine buster.
Get up there.
Cover now by Bianca, and Reginald, after orders from Nia.
We wanted to show the, you know.
He got the custom lined suit, Cole.
He had
the lining. Nice.
I know, he wanted to show his lining.
Hey, between you and me, what'd that cost you? That's extra, I know that, the custom lining.
Nothing but the best for Reginald.
Bianca, nothing but the situational best. Companion.
Well, situations.
Right on.
It's complicated.
Don't worry, it's complicated.
I get it.
Nobody needs to know about it.
Oh, labels are.
Oh!
Exactly. I hate labels.
Fighting out of the corner, and down goes Belair.
You know what?
Hey,
show him again. Show him the lining. Get the inside
like
of that lining.
Like,
make sure.
Oh, look at
Reggie, 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 Reggie.
Oh, it's boss time.
Really?
Exactly what I talk about. You need a kill.
Oh.
He is cute, though.
Reginald in the ring. Tamina's got Bianca in trouble. Sasha chasing Reginald to the other side. Natalya now blasting from behind.
Big time impact. The self-proclaimed best of all time just flattened the boss.
And Bianca now with a right hand to Natalya. Tamina from behind. Scoopy Belair up. Cover now. Got it.
Wow.
Tamina and Natalya with a big win. Reginald, some sort of an assist somewhere along the line there.
Hey, listen, this is significant on many levels. Tamina and Natalya have been asking for it for weeks, and they continue to prove themselves as worthy potential challengers.
I don't lose! You keep entertaining him. It's your fault. Why is he here? Why is he here?
Oh, this is my
He's
fault.
He's calling you. You're entertaining him. For what? You don't want him. Why is he here? I just lost because of him. Because of you.
We lost.
No.
You lost.
I'm not accepting that. You entertaining him? He following you around? That's on you. That's on you. Down with this.
Uh-oh. And it could be time, Corey, for the kiss of death. The KOD. Will Belair hit that on Banks at WrestleMania? Belair with the win.
Certainly overcame her share of adversity tonight alone.
Now Sasha with a backstabber from behind, and the champ reminds everyone who's the boss.